friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. He's out of date, though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out in the preserve. I think he needs your help. Nothing like a challenge. Just like in Tundra Express. Cells at the other end of the facility. You find her, you'll find your Claptrap.
And I feel it. Most of it's not apt. Life Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery. Yes. Just use a slag to experiment on every creature they can find. Gotta get Bloodwing out of there. This whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just, well, you just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
Slag mutation is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Get me some samples of the slag serum Hyperion is using on the wildlife.
Medical license when you
huh.
worry about the uglies and the other ones. They can't get to you. Just get to Bloodwing, and you have what you need to upgrade Claptrap and get through that death wall. Did you find her? Is she okay?
Looking for Bloodwing? Oh, I moved her a few hours ago. Somewhere a little more dramatic.
Bloodwing ain't there?
Damn it!
Jack's playing games with us. Wait a minute. I see some commotion in the observation. Maybe they moved it in. Just keep pushing through the preserve, everyone.
Search the full applications of slap. See, it's not just an elemental damage type. If you know how to use it, slag has lots of applications.
The critical hit. back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it. This is all yours. Oh my god.
Badass approach.
Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag, and... Ah, damn, I forgot the last one. God damn it! Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a trank!
I'm sorry, soldier, but you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the Vault Key. That's what matters here.
Fire! Listen to me, girl! The Vault Hunter is your friend! Stop fighting him! Electricity!
Electricity and side fire. Explosion coming up next. What am I forgetting?
You're gonna regret ever dragging Bloodwing into this, Jack! You're gonna watch her tear your throat out!
That's weird.
I vanish.
God damn it, Jack! You better pray before we makes it out of this! Corrosion!
Corrosion, yeah, I remember that one.
Come on, what is left?
Chip from her collar, and we can get her back to Sanctuary.
Oh, now I remember. Explosive!
No!
That is why you don't screw with me. You and your little friend Mordecai turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning.
God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
Sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
Oh, where the hell is... Oh, I had a violin somewhere. I was gonna play it all sarcastically. God damn it, it was gonna be awesome. Blake! Where's a bloody violin? Whoa! You didn't think you were gonna get out of here alive, did ya?
Vault
Hunter, get down.
Die, assholes! Screw you! Screw you! And down the Diablo, you sons of bitches!
Take that!
Is now known to me. Time to go to work. Stealth.
All right, sweet, sweet. Found it. All right, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. In it. tell you what, screw you. It would have been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!
Buddy! What the hell are you... Holy scatsack! I'm invisible! This is... Minion, give me five! Oh, right. You've earned it!
Great. That trap can get us through the Angel's security field now. Come on back. We may have a way past the bunker.
A fantastic day for capitalism.
Damn. I'm sorry, but take this note to Bowser.